Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Takes the feed. Sakic's taking it from his own end. Puts it to the front of the net. Here he is. Wrists it on net. Turns it away. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
She's way too aggressive trying to defend the open ice. The other player doesn't have the puck. They have to be able to skate.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Scoreless game. Power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Los Angeles plays it along the boards. And now he angles it across to Sachs. And serves up a little knock on the play. Uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Lee's got it in the defensive end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here's a short pass to Mendez. Too many bodies in the way. Legends Never Die's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Handles the puck.
Dickey's ready to join the play.
Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here they come. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Nice pass. Can't get it to go. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Sakic. Oh, serves up waffles for dinner with that stop.
Plays the puck.
Wow, what a save with the glove.
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Legends Never Die's got the puck at the defensive end. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. British Columbia's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass over to Sakic. Great poke check on the reach. British Columbia's got a hold of it along the wall. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. More than half the frame has been played here. Still no score in this one. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Tosses it on to Sachs. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Legends Never Die is going to play it from the corner. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
I thought he was going to slow up somewhere along the way, but that's a charging penalty every time.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play, they got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
Sends the pass over. Moves it to Mendez. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it down.
Good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Into the middle of the neutral zone. British Columbia's got possession while undermanned. That pass doesn't go. Nice job to escape the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes the feed.
10 seconds.
A chance on the slot.
He scores!
was going to be a crazy offensive one. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Penalty coming up here.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
Dickie's out there for this power play, and she's got that zone ability that can help the team strike here, guys. Let's see if she can provide the offense.
Legends never dies. Won the draw, and they'll go to work. Los Angeles, here comes the pushback.
Sakic's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Muffs the shot attempt. Looking to get it out. And a nice job by the killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Snaps one here in the slot. That's on the stick. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center.
Sit down!
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
You can feel the desperation ramp up as they're trying to get that equalizer. This penalty's really going to hurt them.
Legends never dies. Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Los Angeles has it near the wall. Right in the slot! Takes control of the puck. And that one's broken up. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's a chance out front! And that's picked off. Slides the puck over. Sacks plays it against the boards. Puck scooped up by Sakic. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Legends never dies. Gains possession along the boards. Sacks looks around. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Sakic's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Sacks has a knack for getting open so his teammates can set him up for his signature one-timer, guys. That's his 1T zone ability, and it's something the other team has to be mindful of.
Quick pass to Sacks. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength. With the stop.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Special teams are always so important. Late in the period, maybe more so, as this will have a big impact into the next period.
Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play. Scoops up the puck off the draw. British Columbia is looking to break out. Grabbed along the boards by Sakic. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Guys, take a look at this banner displayed here. This club worked so hard last season, and you know, the hard work continues this season as well. They're a great club, they've got a lot of heart, and they work hard. They're really gonna be fun to watch this season.
Los Angeles takes possession as this period is underway, and they are still on the power play. Oh, it goes right up the post!
Los Angeles can't be comfortable. They're in the lead, but that shot would have really stretched it out.
Scooped up along the wall by Sakic. Wow, completely ignored the whistle there.
Sack shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Nice job tying up his opponent. And that pass is redirected. Quick feed to Sachs. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Sachs is on the attack. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Easily turned aside by Wagner. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Lots of time left in this period. Legends never dies, up one zip. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Grabs control of it at the point. Couldn't find the intended target. Moves the puck. Picked off. Here's a short pass to Sakic. On the doorstep. Oh, off the outside of the frame. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. British Columbia's won the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Gill. Steps into it, stops him with a glove.
He's gotta work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
Come on, go!
In all alone on the breakaway! Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
You can see the frustration on the bench beside me here. This is just not an opportune time to take that penalty.
Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. British Columbia's penalty killers get a hold of it. From one end of the blue line to the other. And here comes the pushback. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Sachs isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're gonna have to check in on him in a second.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. British Columbia's got possession here in their own end. Tosses it to Sakic. Can't get it to go. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Sakic's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. The mid-ice crisis gained possession along the wall. Throws it in. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Sends a pass over. Moves it around along the half wall.
10 seconds
wrist left. Shot from the slot. Scores!
He says it now.
last few minutes, leading by a pair. Tucked into the opposite corner. Slides it quickly to Dickey. And that's picked off by Gill. Receives the pass. Love save.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Sakic's won the draw. Moves it to Mendez. Moves the puck behind the net. Legends never dies. Got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Lee. Pass across to Sachs. Passes right to the front. And they can't convert on the play. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Puck picked up by Williams. And he's going after him here.
Puck's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Here's a chance right in the slot. Nothing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And that play's broken up. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, big-time blocker stopped by Wagner. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Here's a scoring chance, 2-on-1. And that's off a stick. Lee's moving the puck through his own zone. Legends never dies, got possession at center. Hangs onto the puck. Los Angeles has the puck in the corner. And that one's broken up. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And that's just out of reach. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The mid-ice crisis moved to the offensive zone. Moves the puck down low. Can't connect on the pass. Great read with the stick. Los Angeles has the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Sachs. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. You're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Sakic's won the draw. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Gets the puck over to Sachs. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Los Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Great heads up play with the stick by Sakic. Mendez carries the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Lee. British Columbia's got the puck. And now he moves it to Gill. And the defenders come up with the puck. Shot attempt completely fails on that. The centermen glide into position. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Sachs. Fails to find the open man. Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover.
Score! The bottle goes up in the air. How angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away. Not the bottle's fault. Like, stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop.
Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Moves it quickly over to Sachs. Moves the puck to Dickey. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Moves it to Sachs. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Takes the pass. British Columbia's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Turns it aside with the pad. Picked up along the wall. The heels of that being hit. He's being called out.
Sachs is trying to drop the mitts here. He just can't get anyone to fight him.
The mid-ice crisis once again send out their power play unit.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Steps in and takes the puck. Great reach with the poke check. British Columbia's got the puck along the wall. On the attack along the boards. There's a shot. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net.
Whether it's intentional or not, he stopped the puck, but it's still not going to feel very good.
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Los Angeles steps inside. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Crabs him with the glove. Wagner's gonna... Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
I don't know how interested he is in a punch-in-the-face contest.
Everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Los Angeles wins the draw. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Quick pass to Sakic. Here's a pass down low. And that's intercepted by Lee. Here he is in front! Easy peasy right there by Wagner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. Here's a chance! Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Moves it to the offensive zone. And that's deflected. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick feed to Tuck. British Columbia's got the puck against the half wall. Off his stick! Big time stop! Legends never dies, got control of the puck. And that's knocked away by Dickey. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Legends never dies, finally back to even strength. They kill off the major. What an effort.
Well, the power play went away pretty quickly there, didn't it? Nothing earned on a major penalty. That's a tough one to swallow.
Keeps a hold of the puck. British Columbia's got it behind the net. Poked away from danger. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Stays with it. Handles the puck. Sends it over. Takes control of the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
Legends Never Dies got a huge opportunity on this power play.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Fires it! Denies him! He got all of it! Mendez has it in the defensive end. British Columbia's got it along the wall. Quick feed to Sachs. Slides it all over to Lee.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Oh, what a stop on the play! Gets all of it with the paddle.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
And they won't connect on that one. And no luck on that pass attempt.
Sackett's up and ready to join the play.
Errant pass and they can't connect. Penalty expires, and when you look at where things sit right now, that's a huge, huge play by the penalty killers.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it. Though they miss at a really important time.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's 2-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he easily stops that one.
Wagner's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
And that's picked off. Los Angeles is across the blue line. Strong defensive effort. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck now. Back at the point, they set it up. Hammers it on the one-timer! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's a chance! Denied by Wagner!
Clear the
Legends
zone.
Never Dies got it in their own zone.
Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Off a stick and they can't connect. And we are all over with this one. Los Angeles erupts on the power play tonight, and they do it multiple times.
The power play is just one portion of a game. However, tonight it took a big chunk of the game away, and they had the best of the power plays tonight.